lack of access and control over income and other resources, restrictions to public spaces, and insensitive legal systems continue to impair women's effective participation in decision-making processes. Lack of critical number of women elected representatives impedes them from negotiating for important portfolios such as defense, finance, or affairs, which are generally termed as the key portfolios of nations and traditionally ruled by men like me.
But your own position is not convinced of that change, for she is insisting on 50% reservation as a political party.
As the Minister of Law and Justice of this great nation, I can hear the roar of their silence because I'm representing here the sound of silence, the cry of innocence, and the face of
criminality. I congratulate all of you, and I felt that after 21 years in Parliament, this was the best opportunity.
Special credit to number 11, whom I understand to introduce the bill. The way a minister should introduce a bill. Good voice, reasonably good command over the language, splendid eye contact. Your eyeballs should be moving, and it was moving. In fact, it was moving all around, and he was addressing the own colleagues, the ruling party members, and his ministerial colleagues. That is a good thing. He had a style of his own.
The first most of just number 11.